was running down the street when they shot him in his tracks. About the only thing agreed upon is he ain't coming back. There won't be any trial, so the air won't be clear. There's just two sides calling names out of anger, out of fear. And if you say it wasn't racial when they shot him in his tracks, well, I guess that means that you ain't black. It means that you ain't black. I mean, Barack Obama won, and you can choose where to eat. But you don't see too many white kids lying bleeding on the street. But it could be anywhere. It could be right here on Ruth Street. In fact, it's happened here. And it happened where you're sitting, wherever that might be. And it happened last weekend, and it'll happen again next week. And when they turned him over, they were surprised there was no gun. I mean, he must have done something, or else why would he have run? And he'll spin it for the anchors on the television screen, so we can shrug and let it happen without asking what it means. What it means. Some stores, and someone was reminded they ain't called colored folks no more. I mean, we try to be politically correct when we call names, but what's the point of post-racial when old prejudices remain? And that guy who killed that kid down in Florida standing ground is free to beat up on his girlfriend and wave a brand new gun around, while some kid is dead and buried and laying in the ground with a pocket full of skillets. What it means, watch us while we dream, but don't